aboard a lion.
Mr. Lionheiser. And his lovely girl Lauren, of course, too.